My little brother had these piercing blue eyes, like the ocean. He was just 33 when we lost him.
I had it made, living my dream playing professional football. Then my life hit rock bottom. I had an accidental opioid overdose.
I felt the shame, the stigma. Everyone knew, but no one talked about it.
I felt completely isolated. My family didn't even know.
It doesn't need to be that way.
I refuse to stand by and watch without doing everything I can to change the stigma.
If you know someone taking opioids, have a safety plan and talk about it.
It can happen to anyone you know or love. It happened to me.
I'm sharing Scott's story because reversing the silence can help save lives.
Let's help put a stop to opioid overdoses being a leading cause of accidental death in America.
Be prepared. Learn how at reversesilence.org.